Sunrise Live this morning, we're tracking the newest COVID variant. Right now, the BA2 variant, also known as the stealth variant, is spreading through Europe. And a lot of you are wondering, well, how much do we have to worry about this new variant in Minnesota? An expert from the Mayo Clinic says if it were a storm, we'd be at a watch level. In the Metro, experts who test our wastewater for COVID say we're at a low viral load, but 42% of what's being tested right now is the BA2 variant. Dr. Bill Morris says we should keep an eye on what's going on, but we shouldn't stop living our lives.
I guess the bottom line is we can't just put our head in the sand. We have to keep a vigilant watch on what's going on, but at the same time, doing everything we can to get back to normal life.
Now, the Minnesota Department of Health says they're seeing a slight increase in COVID cases with the BA2 variant. About 10% of cases reported in the first week of March were stealth COVID, according to the most recent data from the Minnesota Department of Health. Now, it looks like this variant spreads more easily, but it's still unknown if people with BA2 are getting severe cases or not. And getting a vaccine means if you do get sick, you won't get as sick.